Good thing I got here an hour and a half ago. Going to Dallas is brutal.